looking through the window as the rain fogs up the glass. I can't help but wonder if you're listening to the echoes in the room. After all's been said and done, I've got the feeling that something's missing. Let the quiet music play from the broken radio, because even white noise is enough to fade out the tragedies taking place this evening. All that's left is to pack up and head home. But is it too late to take back those words that I didn't say? Sometimes the unwritten are the hardest things to say. Is it too late? The car starts as I head back to the place I came. And I know I've been defeated once again. The soundtrack is progressing, but it feels so far away that the words seem just as distant as the rain. The warmth of the memories and the comfort of the dream are not enough to keep my chin in the air. Before the words were said, without these impressions in my head, was the feeling ever there?